If you have a problem believing, then you're not going to receive. Doesn't matter how many pastors come, how wants you to receive. Amen. ਅੱਜ ਤੁਸੀਂ ਰਿਸੀਵ ਕਰਨ ਆਇਆ ਪਰਮੇਸ਼ਰ ਯਿਸੂ ਮਸੀਹ ਦੇ ਕੋਲ, ਉਹਦੇ ਨਾਮ ਨੂੰ ਉੱਚਾ ਕਰਨ ਆਇਆ, ਉਹਨੂੰ ਜਲਾਲ ਦੇਣ ਆਇਆ. ਯੂ ਕਮ ਟੂ ਵਰਸ਼ਿਪ ਹਿਮ. ਆਮੇਨ. ਐਂਡ ਹੀ ਵਿਲ ਸੈਟ ਯੂ ਫ੍ਰੀ. ਆਮੇਨ. ਆਮੇਨ. ਸੋ ਲੈਟਸ ਸਟਾਰਟ ਪ੍ਰੇਇੰਗ ਅਗੇਨ ਨਾਓ. ਆਮ ਗੋਇੰਗ ਟੂ ਇਨਵਾਈਟ ਪਾਸਟਰ ਚਾਰਲਸ ਨਾਓ. And he's going to ask God, he's going to intercede, and he wants you to be connected. The real reason we're here, because of Christ. Amen. And you need to know that he loves you. You are precious in the eyes of Christ. Amen. Amen. So start praying again now. Amen.
Bless the Lord. Father, lift up your name. Because thine is the kingdom, the power, and our glory. I pray that from everlasting to everlasting that your name will be lifted up. I pray, God, that your presence and your spirit will blow all over this world, from the north to the south, to the east and to the west. I pray that the influence of the Holy Spirit will touch the heart of your people, and they will come to know that you are God. Father, we come tonight to stand. Angels will come and bring about a fire, might that start a revival in this country. I pray, eternal God, that this country will never be the same. As we pray and as we gather tonight,